out of the end zone. And no chance to get away as they'll get him down at about the 17-yard line. Heading out is the Texans offense as they get set to take over here. Last time out, they had the fumble that led to the touchdown. Not a great look on either side. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. And his guys are going to get the football at the 23-yard line. That time defensively looked like they showed quite a bit of pressure, but backed off, and it proved